TECTUM IIIP is very similar to our other roof deck systems with one exception. There's an insulated keyed joint because this decking is designed for high humidity environments such as natatoriums or ice rinks that have humidity levels in the interior between 40 to 60%. These spaces, especially in colder northern environments, experience high vapor drive from interior to exterior. This keyed joint, as well as the appropriate amount of XPS insulation, mitigate the effects of high vapor drive. The reason why exposed TECTUM on the interior of your roof deck is so important is it's non-reactive to the chloramines and other harsh chemicals found in natatorium environments. Not to mention the high sound absorbing properties of the exposed interior TECTUM decking surface. Here are the tools that we will be using in today's installation. On some projects, a crane may be necessary to boom your panels into place. In that case, you will need to install lifting plates to your panels. Position your lifting plates 2 feet in from the end, then centered on the panel. You'll need to screw attach the lifting plates through every hole with number 10 coarse thread wood screws. Lifting straps are positioned through the removable pin on your plates. This positioning will give you a flat lift. Positioning your plates slightly off center can provide a pitch to your lift to match the pitch of a roof you are craning to. To speed lifting plate attachment, gluing layers of plywood blocking to the lifting plate and using longer number 10 screws will allow you to back screws out, leave them in place, and reuse for the next panel without having to remove screws completely and re-screwing every time you want to lift up a panel. If required and ordered separately, shop drawings can be provided. The cover page will list the panel schedule, which includes the quantities and sizes. Design load information will be listed on the cover as well. You'll be given steel and support layouts, roofing sections, panel layouts, followed by other project-specific details and sections. Finally, individual panel drawings. It is important to note that the maximum width of a TECTUM composite roof deck panel is 47 inches. For the purpose of this installation video, we will be using smaller panels to demonstrate the proper installation procedure. All framing surfaces will require the application of either master weld or lumber lock adhesive prior to screwing down your TECTUM roof deck panels. Whether steel bar joists or wood framing, end joints must fall over supporting members and adjacent parallel panel runs must have a staggered joint layout with those joints falling on a joist. Our first panel has been installed. 23-inch XPS foam splices need to be cut and installed at the panel ends and held in place with Master Weld 948 adhesive. The opposing panel's end will also need an application of adhesive to anchor the splines in place. Next, engage your panels end to end, then secure to the joists with true fast fasteners. This chart illustrates a tongue and groove plus a spline connection down panel sides, as well as a panel end spline connection, which will be located over your joists. True fast fasteners are used to secure your panels to roof joists and perimeters. Make sure to follow your screw spacing charts for proper screw layouts. Before installing your next run of roof deck panels, you'll need to apply adhesive down the long, continuous joint, as well as the exposed TECTUM tongue that will adjoin your next run of panels. You'll also need to apply adhesive to the opposing panel's groove that will receive a long continuous XPS foam spline down the length of this next run of panels. We're just pinning this panel in place. We'll follow up with the rest of the screws later. At this panel's end, we are back to installing the adhesive inside the groove and a 23-inch long spline to one side, then adhesive down the 23-inch groove on the opposing panel. This will slide in place just like the other panels, always making sure that all splines, tongues, and grooves are properly anchored with adhesive. We are finally prepping for the last panel. All the steps might seem lengthy, but they are crucial when preparing a roof deck in caustic, high humidity areas like natatoriums or ice rinks, etc. We will still need to seal off the exposed grooves around the perimeter. Here we only need half of a spline, so make sure to cut those narrower, then apply adhesive to install your splines. Once all panels are installed, you may need to snap some chalk lines to make sure your final field applied screws hit their mark on the roof framing. When your roof deck installation is complete, inspect to make sure all screw locations have received the proper layout of screws around the perimeter and in the field. Prior to completion, you'll need to fill any voids between panels greater than an eighth of an inch with expanding foam. If you were to cut a cross section through your roof, you would be able to see where the proper amounts of adhesive and foam sealant have seeped through all the splines and joints. Eventually, you'll need to field cut your TECTUM roof deck panels to length or to a given pitch. Utilizing a worm drive beam saw, you can easily cut your panels to precision regardless of panel thickness. At locations where you need a solid nailing surface at the perimeters of your roof, we're going to scoop out the foam and replace it with a piece of dimensional lumber. The thickness of our foam insulation dictated that we cut our 2x4 down to 2 3/16 of an inch, so it will fit once the foam has been scooped out. We set our scoop depth to 1.5 inches and then simply drag down the perimeter, instantly melting away the unnecessary insulation. Because the scoop has a rounded profile, we are now going in straight to square it off. Before installing our nailer, we need to coat the top, inside, and bottom surfaces with adhesive. Fitting the nailer should be nice and snug. You'll need to fix with 8-penny nails through the top OSB, then with 16-penny nails through the TECTUM on the bottom side. To learn more about constructing your next roof with TECTUM Roof Deck products, visit armstrongceilings.com/TECTUM Roof Deck.